Why we're watching Mattress Firm. I'm Scott Gamm with Real Money's Filler Kill Team. Well, the mattress retailer posting earnings of 57 cents a share, missing estimates by 8 cents. Revenue rose 48% to $980 million, also falling short of what analysts were looking for. Comparable store sales were down 1.1% during the quarter. Now, Mattress Firm is currently in the process of being acquired by Steinhoff International, a South Africa-based retailer. Oh, should we? Sorry.